Hey you guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I woke up and I instantly just wanted to clean. I cleaned my bedroom before the kids were even awake, and I started to clean the bathroom, and then they woke up and I started to get them involved. So I just wanted to take you along on our little journey of cleaning the house. Now the reason why I want to clean today is because we're going on a vacation for a couple weeks, and we're leaving Jason home so that he can go to work. While I'm gone, I'm really hoping he will carpet clean all of the carpets, as many as he has time for. So I am getting everything off the floor that I can so that he can do that. That's half of my goal. The other half is I need to pack, and I like to have a clean house before I pack. So come along as we clean the house and then join us while I pack and get ready for our vacation.
Chelsea and me are going to show a room to you guys. I don't want to show Chelsea's part of the room because she's working on her bed. Well, this is what my bed looks like. I got my two little stuffed animals right there. And my little bunny unicorn. And I didn't know what to do with that. And then all of this. And then we did our desk. This is all of my Hatchimals, and this is just random stuff. And then pencils and like some stuff.
So today we were doing a bunch of cleaning, and I made my bed for today, and I wanted to show you that. So let's see. So here's my bed. I put all the stuffies here, and then put one blanket there, put all my pillows down over there.
Hi, Chelsea. Hi. We're all done packing. She doesn't feel good or she's tired or something, huh? Mm-hmm. So we're letting her rest. She's worked hard. The girls, I guess, showed you their room, I think they said. But we're getting travel bags ready. That one's Ashley's. And it looks like Abby has gone through closets again, so she's giving hand-downs to Chelsea. Did you know that?
Yeah, I saw them earlier.
So we'll go through those later. Actually, you want to just put those on hangers really quick, Chels?
Sure.
Okay. And then, I'm not going to lie, we still have stuff to deal with. That is trash. Who likes to get rid of trash cans instead of cleaning them out? Because that's what I'm doing. Don't tell Jason. I've already done that with two cans. That is laundry, hangers, and stuff to go downstairs. More laundry. I'm doing it early so we can get things packed up and ready to go. And the girls did an excellent job in this room. I'm really hoping Jason can clean the carpets up here. So we kind of have stuff stacked up here. He can move that Jeep out and put it on the couch and get underneath there if he needs to. It doesn't really need it back in there. But this is all cleaned out. Ashley's got a little nook all made for her. She's coloring and having some quiet time, right? Yeah. So Kaylee and Abby have cleaned their room too. I always tell them if they're willing to clean it and get the floor cleaned, I will vacuum if I'm in the mode for vacuuming. Kaylee has her bed somewhat cleared off and then she's going to start packing later tonight. She went to hang out with friends. Abby is here making her list for that's funny. I can see you in three different places. Yeah. Two different mirrors. And she's worried because she doesn't like showing messes, but she is starting to pack. She has to pack for Utah in this bag and girls camp in this bag and kind of double up her bathroom supplies in this one, which will go to both places. So it's kind of daunting. So she's, I'm sure, making a list, right, Abby? Well, you've got your little camping list.
It's confusing because I have to take some of the stuff from here and put it in the other bag after.
Right, so she's organized. She's working on it. So it's kind of hard to see. We don't have a nice backyard view because we have the garage streets. But it's really cloudy and overcast. It probably will rain at some point today. So that's why it's kind of a good day to get things cleaned up. Our room is completely clean. If you are new to my channel, this side is our bedroom, and this side over here is Legos. And again, if you're new, the kids play with their Legos on this table, and they're not allowed to have Legos cross like this area and come into our bedroom area. And luckily, I think I'm going to have Jason take this table down this weekend with our friend before he goes on vacation so that we can use it outside. This is our farmhouse table that we made last summer, and we just made the 10-foot benches that go with them. So we will get to use this outside for about a month, maybe 2 months, before we bring it back upstairs, because there's no saving this from the rain here in the Northwest. So, sorry, I turned the fan off for a second here. What I tend to do when I clean, I usually kind of, things all come to a central area. And for upstairs, it's been my makeup table. I need to pack and get ready to go on this trip. So I've just kind of been leaving things on here as I found them. I cleaned the bathroom, and so I kind of found some sunscreens. So I need to pack those for the trip, but they don't go in anyway. And then I've kind of dug some stuff out of the bathroom that will get packed as well. And then I have this really cool makeup bag that I just got off of Amazon. It looks really boring and plain. But I will show you how I'm going to pack that soon. Ashley, you want to say hi?
Hi.
They're tired, ma'am. But anyway, I will show you that one once I start packing up. But for right now, I need to get this area cleaned up and figure out what makeup I'm going to take with me to Utah to see what's going to go into that little bag that I just got. Yeah. And then I'll show you that when it's all done. And I'm going to give you a little hint about myself. I absolutely hate cleaning this bathroom. I mean, I hate cleaning bathrooms in general, but I hate cleaning this counter because it's tile. It's literally floor tile. And there's grout lines that get toothpaste and soap, and it's ridiculous. And so I absolutely hate cleaning my bathroom, and it does not get cleaned very often. Right, Ashley?
Yeah.
I do not clean this bathroom very often. So I did it today. I did the counters and the toilet is soaking. And then I'll have Jason do the shower tonight when he showers. We have a guest. Hi, Max. So Kaylee's friend is babysitting Max while they're on vacation. Come here. I hate dogs, but this Max, he's probably one of my favorites because he's such a good dog. Oh, good boy. Good boy, Max. And he's probably one of the only ones I let in the house, too, besides Tika.
Well, because he has fur and hair, not fur.
Yeah.
No, you're going the most difficult way. Go.
Yeah, he's totally tangled up in there. Okay. So you're going on a walk with him?
Yes.
Right? Down to Burger King?
Yeah.
Okay. Have fun. You really want to be cleaning with us, don't you? Yeah, careful taking him through that. It's kind of a mess. All right, here's the progress so far. I'm working on it. The desk is all cleared, and I've got my makeup bag ready. Okay, so Ashley, you're starving? They are pretty hungry. So we just got her little bow thing, and we got her pile of bows she's gonna put into her bathroom bag, and we kind of matched it to all her little outfits, right? Yeah. So part of this is that we have to have her packed when mommy isn't in charge. So her sisters kind of have to know what she has and how to do her hair and stuff. But really quick, I'm going to show you this little makeup bag that I have here. It's actually the coolest little, so it looks really boring and plain because it's just black and it kind of looks like a mini suitcase. But let me show you how much you can get in here. Hang on, Ash, hang on. So on this side, there's a little flap that Velcros shut. And then open it up. So all my makeup brushes can go right here. And then there's a zipper pouch. And I have two of my little palettes in here.
That I
have a Too Faced White Peach. And then there's also Jaclyn Hill's mini palette in there. It just fits in. As long as I put them lengthwise, they both fit down in there. So that folds up nicely. And then on this side, there's these little pouches. And then, so there's two little ones, and then one long one. So let me show you what's in the little ones. Okay, so in the first little bag, I'm kind of deeming that one as my makeup. So I've got bronzer, settings, powder, blush down here, foundation, and then I have a little eyeshadow in this one. See, but then I can just tuck that down in. Close that one up. And then this one, I have kind of supplies. I've got my sponge, my setting spray, my face lotion, chapstick. I couldn't fit this mascara in the other one or this set primer. So I just put them in here. It's kind of still my little makeup bag. And then again, that can go shut. And then this long one, I kind of have like my supplies, my bathroom supplies. So I still have elastics for my braces. And actually, these bags are actually kind of handy. I have old ones that I put some Q-tips and my little pick in. And then I also have some ponytails and a face sunscreen slash primer. This one has an SPF 50 in it. So the days I'm going to go to the pool or the beach or the aquatic center, I'll put this on when I'm not wearing makeup. And then I've got some extra lotions and hotel shampoos. They never give you enough in the hotel, so I want to just make sure I have some for the first night when we are on the road trip to get there. And then I've got makeup wipes, and I always travel with a Sharpie, and it seems like the strangest thing to put into your bathroom bag, but it always comes in handy. The first thing I labeled was my face wipes, because my girls always steal them. I also have a razor and, well, actually, I need a razor for the bathroom. And then a file for my nails, just in case. And then I also have a little tube of perfume, so I don't have to take a large one. So, and then it closes all up, and I'll show you all. Anyway, you saw it all closed up. So, oh, I didn't show you this one. I have little bobby pins in that guy. So that will all close up tight. And then it closes, oh, and I also have my deodorant. It didn't fit into the bag, but it slips down on the side right there. And then the whole thing closes up. Isn't that handy? Amazon, 20 bucks. Cool little find for my traveling. All right, it's been a couple hours, and I didn't really show this process, but I've got all my clothes in this guy. See my cubes? I love these cubes. My underwear and my tank tops are in here, and my socks are in this guy. And then the smaller one, this has all my swimsuits. I've got rash guards, sports bras, and I have like two tankinis, and then I'll have a sundress and a wrap that I put in there. And then my other trick, oh, my phone's kind of going crazy. My other trick when I go for a longer time at my mom's house is I take one laundry basket to do laundry with, and then I take a mesh bag to put laundry, any leftover dirty laundry in when we come back home. That way it isn't in a trash bag and kind of stuck with the smell inside it. I can put it in that. And I just need to get this tucked down in here into the bottom of my suitcase, and then I can take that with us. So that's what I've done so far. I only have one little cube left over for packing. I didn't really like make any effort to make it super tight because I'm using this whole suitcase myself with my clothes. But then I think I'm gonna put like towels and swim stuff in this side as well as this side for Chelsea and Ashley. But they need to have a separate bag because, like I said, they are staying separately than me for 3 days at my mom's house. So, and my dad. I always say my mom, but it's for my dad too. All right, you guys, this is why I haven't shown my face very much today. And I'm not gonna show it to you much more. We just went to Target and then the dollar store. Let me show you the chaos of what we have next in line to do today and tomorrow. All right, I don't know why the kids just dumped this all out, but it is what it is. We have bagels, because I'm almost out of cereal, but I'm trying to use up food. And bagels is an easy thing to get rid of really quick. Got dirty dishes. Coke. That was my saving grace. Okay, so I've got hot dogs to make corn dogs for our barbecue tomorrow. I'm going to make all four of these in corn dogs for everyone at our barbecue. They were a hit last year when I made them, so I'm going to do them again. And then we have car snacks for the road trip. We needed butter and cream cheese. And then we are making cupcakes. We're going to make a flag cupcake set for our barbecue. So then we got frosting. I don't know how many cupcakes it's going to take. So we got extra boxes and extra cupcake liners. That's just dishes. And this is a car snack. And then travel toothpaste. Nothing exciting. So I lied. You have to see my face again. So I'm separating from my kids. So I kind of had to like make sure that they have toothpaste in each of the bathrooms that they're going to be at my parents' house. And they kind of, when they do what we call granddaughter days, they're kind of not just in their regular room that I put them in when I'm there with them. They kind of sleep downstairs with the cousins and they're using different bathrooms, and it's hard to keep track of all their stuff. My hair, you guys. I can't wait to shower tonight. It's like a big mess. It's not greasy, it was just pulled up wet. So it just looks weird right now. Anyway, so I had to buy like all these travel toothpastes. They already have their travel toothbrushes left over from Hawaii. So they are set, I think, for our trip. So now it's time to make cupcakes for our barbecue tomorrow, and I might prep the corn dog mix for tomorrow night, and I might actually make some corn dogs for dinner tonight because it's already 5 o'clock and I have no idea what we're making for dinner tonight. Oh, I also got this. Let me show you. So we get these little pie plates and forks and spoons from the dollar store, as well as this little cup. It's like a soup cup, but it's also just really good. So if the kids have, oh, so let me tell you what it's for first. So my girls are going to girls camp for church, and they have to take these and, oh, I can't find out. Hang on. All right, so Abby had already taken this upstairs, so let me explain this one more time. This goes to girls camp with my girls, and they can put their drinks in it, or they can have like chili soups if they have that at girls camp. I'm not sure what food they're going to take. And then they put all of their supplies in this mesh bag, and then they take a little clothespin and they pin it to a clothesline at camp so that it all stays kind of all together. And then when they have dinner, they just go and grab their bag, go through the food line, and then they go ahead and eat. And I've been doing pie pans instead of plates, because when you're sitting with food in your lap, it always kind of slides off of a regular plate, and so a pie pan keeps it inside the dish. All right, we may not have dinner done, but we've got Jell-O for tomorrow. This is cottage cheese, Cool Whip, and a packet of blueberry Jell-O. I forgot what it's called. I know it looks weird. It's like green eggs and ham, where it's hard to eat because it's a weird color. It's actually pretty good. And Abby is making cupcakes by the dozens, right? Oh yeah, it comes with the liner. And so we've got a lot of cupcakes to make, right, Abby? All right, so we got red and blue frosting made, and a whole lot of cupcakes, and a whole lot more getting cooked. Got hash browns cooking. I have no idea what happened to that side of the pan. I put oil in it, I sprayed it, I have no idea. I made orange juice, I filled up my water again, and then I'm gonna make some eggs. And I am like a hot mess, you guys. I am exhausted. It is almost 7 o'clock. Actually, it probably is 7 o'clock. All my timers are covered up. I can't tell what time it is. I'm gonna make eggs really quick. Jason's on his way home from work. He had a good day, but I know he's tired. The girls are over there. They have pancakes from the freezer. Chelsea has hash browns and she's waiting on eggs. And I'm gonna call it a night. Abby was a huge help today cooking. The girls were a huge help cleaning and getting ready to pack. They've got their carry-on. They've got their car bags packed with their snacks and their coloring and all that kind of stuff. And then they just have to pack their electronics once they're charged. And then I've got my bag mostly packed and all my makeup packed. The house is somewhat clean. I'm just gonna try and keep them from making it messy. Anyway, I'm almost ready. You know, we've still got a couple days before we leave. Anyway, I also bought some supplies to make a craft project for my mantle. So if you like that kind of stuff, stick around. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna take a shower as soon as I finish eating dinner, and I'm gonna call it a night. I'm like exhausted. So I hope you enjoyed this kind of video. We didn't do anything fun today, like, you know, but I had to get the house ready. And I used to do cleaning videos for the first year of this channel. So maybe you guys like that. Maybe I'll throw them in every once in a while. I can't sustain a channel for that reason with just cleaning videos. Other people can, and I can't. So if you like that kind of thing, leave a comment below or a thumbs up and let me know if you like that. So I'm tired. I'm repeating myself. I'm tired. Okay, take care, guys. I forgot. If you want to see what these 4th of July cupcakes look like, stick around till tomorrow. I'm not going to show you. You think I'm going to show you how they're going to get decorated today? No, no. You have to come back for tomorrow. Happy 4th of July. You are going to see this well after the 4th of July, but that's okay. I'm ahead on my channel to keep myself sane. Said that before. Take care. Hope you had a good 4th once you see this video, and a good summer. Okay, bye guys.